Maple Ridge.
Maple Ridge, Mike's wife.
Guess who got the towels with your cleaning stuff? How did you guys do that? She's from Canada too.
Hey, what do the geese from Canada say, Dave?
Hey? She got a really neat light. Hey? And it's the one I brought. Hey?
Six.
And it's for your trailer.
I got one in the trailer.
I forgot my torch.
You can use that to look for an honest biker.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. 151. Smallest.
Mike from Lethbridge, Alberta.
You're gonna wish you had one of these.
Do it on your tank.
Yeah.
148.
Ken from Squim, Washington.
We're way up there.
You told me Port Angeles.
Rounds off for people.
A bottle of wine.
Oh!
Canadian.
Nice.
You want your shirt? Show us your shirt. Are you wearing it?
Yeah,
show us your shirt. Oh, it's on your
shirt. Not that shirt.
171.
Hey, you're my new best friend.
Dana.
You gotta open it and pass it around, though, Ken.
Hey, Dana, I had a long ride in from Spokane.
Spokane Valley, no way.
Royalty! Too, I was from there.
He doesn't want to say where he's
from. He's in the witness protection program.
Yeah, so was I.
We don't know him.
The witness protection program?
No, his place to be from.
Hey, some cool socks.
Very nice.
Socks.
I came over with this guy. I want you to know he's a retired lawyer. The Valkyrie he's riding used to belong to my best friend. He took it from her.
Good man.
138.
I'm Bob from Everett, Washington.
All right,
Bob. And I don't ride a horse.
Where are you really from?
gifts back.
You have to go share with him. Yeah. He's not really.
Hey, there's a reason he's not riding to Valkyrie anymore. Give him a break.
Oh, that's true.
It was a joke.
Antler up.
He tried to ride a deer.
I'm Jim from Sylvan Lake, Alberta.
We got ducks and geese. Where's the duck?
I like the way for this one.
Shape it up to be pretty good. Oh.
This was really, really cheap, and I need a lot of help. It ain't going back with me to Canada.
So that's here, yeah.
Staying right. Here.
That's right. Toast.
There's glasses and ice here and everything.
It'll be here a long time.
There goes the weekend.